dedicate the next song to Brian and me. A song called Love is an Option.